Fraught. Fraught. Its phonetic is fraught. The word can be divided into two parts, fra, ought. Now, let's see its meaning. Full of or accompanied by something specified, used with. Its example is, the budget process has been fraught as the GOP leadership has not been able to get all of its members on board.